A former Long Beach high school teacher is pleading not guilty to committing a lewd act on a 13-year-old girl who was a family friend. 51-year-old Mark Anthony taught at Jordan High School. Prosecutors say the crime occurred back in 2015 at his home, and if convicted, he faces up to 8 years in prison. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.